Alright. Let's see.
You wanna do a Discord raid?
Yeah, we can do that. Let me open it.
I'll get in channel one.
Okay. Let me get over there. I'll be right there in a second. Okay, knives. There's a couple extra mags I have here. This one. Got mostly clothes, a few extra guns. No ammo, it's just stuff that I need. Okay, I guess I'm good to go.
Guess what, Rev?
What?
I have news for you.
What?
You're double miking.
Oh, fuck. Yeah.
Like good old times, Rev. Here we go again.
Jesus.
Rev and Mino back at it again. Yeah,
I missed this one. That player's going to be down around that gas. I don't know if he's going in, but...
Do you suggest we go left or right?
Go right? Oh, that gas is way over in the field.
Isn't it all the way on the field? Yeah, that's why it was...
How come it's spread out more now?
Yeah, they don't spawn on the same farm. Like I was telling Ripper, like, here's this small town behind us, Pocobo.
Yeah.
When you see the gas... closer to that barn,
yeah,
back there,
yeah,
that means there's no AIs, no anything. There's only the seashells by the grandma's house in the cafe.
Oh,
when you see the gas towards more like the well, you're gonna find AI for sure. I've done it so many times that I noticed the where they spawn the gas.
Oh. So can we get
it? You see it all the way to the field,
yeah,
there was the bear, so now we know. Now we know that when he's all the way to the right side,
you get the bear and the dog.
Uh-huh, yeah.
Because the dog was there too.
Yeah. So,
because we can go over.
It's more like towards the church.
Yeah.
And I seen AI. When you see the gas towards the church, you will see AI. So we go like the old way, like going to Nubbin.
You go down through over, over through cab.
Yeah, we can also go that way. Like if we were going to Kratos base.
Yeah. There's a new house over here by that pond. Well, it's been there for a couple of weeks. Straight ahead to the right.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Never. Almost at 12 o'clock, about 1 o'clock, straight ahead.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you see it.
Some guy was cursing me in comments on YouTube saying, listen to those dumbasses talking about this o'clock, that o'clock, whatever. You're supposed to use 106 West and 151 East and all that shit. Well, where in the hell's he been?
Oh my God, for real?
Yeah.
That's the only part that I don't like about YouTube, man.
Couple
guys that come in and...
I just banned the motherfucker.
Well, hell yeah.
I don't need them.
Some people it's like Exalos, he gives you info, but it's good, useful info, something that you will learn.
Yeah.
But that a-hole, why is he sharing his knowledge, what he considers knowledge, and give you a hard time?
Well, yeah, I mean, why? I mean, just be kind. We're not here to be heroes or anything. We're here... having a good time and just trying to be normal people. Yeah. We're not here to
normal people learning as they go.
Screw any people up and
having fun, man.
You know?
We take it seriously on a different way. But we're having fun mostly.
My rules are, and they're in my profile, you have to be respectful, and there's the bear right there. We just drove by him on the left. You have to be respectful, be kind, or I'm going to cut your ass up.
Simple as that, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, share your feedback, share some info, that's okay. Don't be a dick.
Yeah. I've had to do that to a few people. Just coming in, being rude and toxic. I mean, I even thought about turning comments off. And you can do that, right?
Yeah, of course.
You know, and people will understand. The people that have been around for a while will know, oh, shit, he's got his comments turned off. Well, oh, well, that's okay. They understand.
Hold on.
Another fox. Do you need an animal?
I still have the fox thing. I'm so far away from getting it done. Give me 1 second.
And I've got animal kills to do, too, so I'm at...
I'm 9 out of 25. Single a long way.
But that's not 100X. That's for the foxes, right?
That's unique for the foxes, man.
Right, just for the foxes. And they have to be done with a crossbow.
It has to be done with a crossbow. You don't need to cut them up or anything. Just kill it. And if you're doing the hunting...
Yeah.
You will also count.
Oh.
See an axe. Man.
What, you found an axe in the field?
No, I got raided by a buddy. Hey, appreciate it.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Aussie. Hey, thanks for the follow, man. Appreciate that. Hey, Aussie. How's it going? A killer.
Ozzy Osbourne? Holy shit!
No, even better, man.
Okay.
Thanks a lot. Hey! Oh, okay. That's good to know. Hey, thanks, man. Love you guys. How was your run today? Are you done? What kind of craziness you did today?
Yeah, you go down to the right and then just cross the road and get that field right on the left side there.
Yeah, I see it. I was kind of lost for a second there. Yeah, I saw you. I didn't know what game was that you were playing. Is that the same one you were playing yesterday? It's kind of interesting. It's kind of cool. Okay, Ozzy. Well, I got you on that one. Maybe I'll raid you. You never know, huh? Hey, thanks for coming by, okay? I'm running with my good friend, Patrick Red. You might know him. Of course you know him. He introduced me to all of you guys.
No patrol up here on the right? No.
Saying hi to you on my stream, Red, in the chat.
Hey, chat! Nice to see you around. Going to grab some AIs here and take them on a trip.
Going to go and redeem some quests at the quest camp.
Can you take the VIP again? Yep. You know, are you able to take the VIP today?
I'm done. I'll be good for it, for both. And
oh, shit.
You know that DayZ fixed those?
Yeah.
So we can get them on the car?
Yeah, but we only can get two in the car. Two have to walk.
What if you jump in the car in the seat behind me? And then maybe I will... We'll arrange that other seat, so if the AI jumps in, she'll jump in the back. I don't know. Let's try to figure out. If not, one of them are running. A couple of them are going to
run. Yeah, two have to run.
At least. If not, three.
Ah.
A nice sunny day.
Aussie Battler. Yeah, that's it. Good day, good day. Good day down under.
Down under. You just made me remind that that song from Men at Work. Love that song. Those guys are Australian, huh? Am I mistaken?
Men at Work?
Yep.
What the hell? Somebody died on the roof over here.
What the? Are you serious?
Look, there's a cross up here. Holy fuck.
Oh shit. Oh yeah, maybe a fresh spawn.
Yeah, but they haven't come back yet. All this shit's still here.
Yeah, he's got a good set of pants and a bank carrier.
He could be coming back. I don't know.
Yeah. Okay. What do I have?
I've got nothing to redeem because I've got things active, but I've got to
raid some skulls. This is with you, Crabtree. How the hell are you today, man? I know I heard it on your stream. Everything except offering.
Okay, but... come on, you two, let's go.
Yeah.
Where's the doctor?
What do we want?
Oh, I can't take that doctor. Shit.
I'm gonna get that shirt.
I gotta cancel a quest.
Yeah, Crabtree, you're the best, man. What's that? Oh, ready for some... Oh, the sword action at Kona Castle.
Ready 25 animals. I'm gonna cancel it.
The Kona Castle for a few thousand miles using only a sword to count towards your reward. Worries that they have swords that you may have... may need to improvise to get one. Oh shit. So you need one sword. We did that one, we did that one. The sharp stick, I'm not doing that one. What about over here? Rendering lard. I'm working on that one, but it's not easy.
Okay, now look at this guy. You know, he just gives me the old... Hold on, Shakira. I'm coming. I'll be right with you.
100? You need to search 100 chicken coops, okay, man.
Oh. 100 chicken coops. That's like the one that Reaper did. He did 100 trash piles.
Yep. Thank you. Hunter 25X. Doing that one. Which one you have, Red?
I got the Shakira and the Doctor.
Oh, you... Oh, okay. Let me cancel this one. Yeah, I'm gonna cancel it.
Alright, we gotta figure out how we're gonna get everybody in the car and who's gonna have to walk.
Yeah, you're gonna have to draw short straws. How you call it?
Are you okay with that, Shakira? Listen to me.
You're not gonna start fighting between the two of you, huh?
I don't think so. I hope not.
Thanks for lurking. Thanks a lot.
Okay, let's go. Come on, girls.
Appreciate it, guys. Man, it's starting to snow.
I was just going to say, unless we walk both ways. Is everybody here? Here comes the other two. Okay, my guys stand over here. And so then...
I'm going to open this thing, adjust the seat. So why did you jump in the back, Fred?
Yeah, but you have to be on my side of the car so one of them doesn't jump in the front seat.
At least two of them need to jump in. So if you don't
jump all right.
The driver's side, she the seat behind the driver's side.
Yeah, but she won't the other way anyway, mother. Hold on. I gotta crouch down or something here. Shakira. Oh. I'm going. I'm in. Okay. Oh, I get to sit beside her. Now, who's going to fight over the front seat? The doctor or the other one? Look, they're talking about it. Maybe you start the car and go forward. Oh, there you go.
Is that yours or mine? I don't care.
Let's go. Come on, honey pie. You have to fall. Oh, the other one's outside, too. The what?
These two guys.
Oh.
Oh. That was gas.
That was a bomb coming in?
Was it Rogobo or Starry? I think it was
Rogobo. I think it was close. I think it was Starry.
Oh, it was Starry. Oh, I have my headphones on. My earplugs on, so.
I have my earplugs on, too, because I have to turn the ambient noise down, I guess. But the car's loud. Sorry, I couldn't hear you there. I had my earmuffs on, off.
Did you saw the photo I posted on our Discord?
Yeah. Yeah. Christine. Did you see the chat above when I was chatting with him?
Yeah. Love the feedback from that guy.
Well, I think we brought a lot of stuff his way. The exposure is important, eh, when you have a server. They're still way in the hell. I can't even see them. We're probably going to have to wait around for one of them, or both of them, wherever we end up first. Well, that'll be Rogovo first. I don't even... Oh, there they are. Well, I see one. Oh, there's the other one coming out of the trees. I hope nobody shoots him. Have you ever had somebody shoot one on you? What amazes me is how they can find you and how they keep up to you. Yeah. They're there.
Have you seen that other patrol, Red?
Where? By Starry, right here?
No, right here in front of us, the one by
Yeah. We ran into them yesterday.
Oh, shit. I haven't seen it in weeks, maybe months.
No. Reaper and I had them about a week and a half ago, and then yesterday or the day before, I was coming through here right after it happened, and there was a player in a snowstorm, had three tires shot out. And I helped him along, and Reaper brought a spare tire from the base, because he had three extra tires, that guy. But it was right after a snowstorm. I just got there after it happened, I guess, and then we had restart about 10 minutes later.
I helped a bunch of buddies from Spain. They say there was Spain. Gave him a battery, a radiator, keys, a bunch of stuff for their car. They had nothing. Is this place gas or not? Yes, it is.
No.
Yeah, the other side of the...
In town. Oh, in town it is, yeah.
Yeah.
So you have the town and you have the Millie area, two different gas zones.
So we need to figure out which one it is, so we know if it's...
Well, the Millie, let's see, the Millie... It's not the Millie, it's not coming over to the Millie, it's in the town.
Let's wait for these guys to be here, otherwise they're going to cut off and head into the gas on their own.
They won't go into gas without us, won't they? Or will they?
Well, don't know, Red.
Jeez.
Don't really know, my friend. Chakira. Look at that gas on. Woohoo. Will they have any good stuff in there? I see Shakira over here by the parking lot.
She's here already.
Yeah, and Dr. Deep Shit is right in front of her. I think I saw him.
Oh, yeah, there they come. Yeah, coming through the houses.
We're
up that road.
She came. He must be stuck somewhere because I don't see him.
Here he is on the left. He went one side of the pond. She went up the road. But now she's stuck over. She went to the toilet, I think.
I think she went and used the outhouse.
Jeez.
Yeah, she must be.
What is she doing?
Stuck somewhere. She's not too bright.
I saw her running up.
Yeah, me too. There she is standing. You see her?
Yeah.
Yo, dude, move. She's right there standing. Look at her.
What's the matter with her?
Do I need to go away so she can continue? Did she give up on me? She's not coming, or is she? Well, we'll see.
That gas comes up pretty close to the medical, eh? Yeah.
Yeah, it's right in town, like by the shores behind there. But she is not coming. I don't know. Keep it slow so they can catch up.
I think this base here, this building here is a good place for a base. It's pretty close to everything.
It's so centric, man. So cool to have a base right there. Actually, I was telling Reaper that we should move from that message. Build a cabin over here on this side.
Yeah.
Because, honestly, for me, it's a pain in the ass going through Rubobo, then through the other small town. With the damn patrol over there.
Yeah.
We got it shot so many times. And also, there's like six bases within 500 meters radius from where we are.
Yeah.
I think even smaller. Oh, is that gas gone from? Pogorevka?
Maybe. Well, I had the quest for Kona Castle, and I had to cancel it to be able to do these and keep the...
The Kona Castle with the do they give you the sword, or you need to get one?
I don't think so. I didn't see a sword.
You must kill those guys with the sword.
Well, what the hell... Okay, well, I cancel it, and when I dig it again, because...
You need to check your inventory. Maybe they gave it to you, and you canceled. Well, obviously, it went away. But it specifically says you need to kill them with a sword.
Oh, God. So it's going to be a sword fight, no guns.
A sword fight, yeah. The guys don't have swords. Don't have guns, I'm sorry.
Holy shit.
It's a sword fight, so that's cool. It's something different.
Well... If I canceled it, then okay, the sword will be, maybe I'll still have the sword, but I don't know. Maybe the sword will disappear.
Oh, I'll check my inventory because the revolver, I know they gave it to me and I just redeemed that quest. I don't know if.
So when you finish, that quest, does the gun despawn in your hand or where?
No, I still had it in the inventory today.
Oh, well, that's interesting.
Once I came and to deliver Dr. Innes here, and there was an AI standing here, right here.
Really? Yeah, because this gets gas too, and sometimes they're left over.
He had an NBC suit on him.
I don't know. Is that yours or mine? Completed?
He didn't give it to me, so it has to be yours.
Yeah. Freak, complete. Freak is completed.
So it was yours. So you got both your AIs on the car. Let's wait for mine. Maybe they'll show up.
You want to maybe back out to the road? Because...
Yeah, because we don't have a view of anything right here. We can escape if by any chance we get gas.
Yeah.
Let's go back here to the... Here we can go pretty much anywhere.
Yeah.
Front, left, right.
I think there's a tire under that car. Front, left, right. I can't get out. If you get out, I'll get in the front.
Yeah, you can get out on my side. And she'll be able to get out then. Yep. Oh, shit, you scared me, you damn moron. Let me deliver this guy. Get over here. I was almost going to shoot you.
Oh, right, that's your guy.
Yep.
And you're my friend. And you can't drive the car.
Done. Request done. Request done. I have delivered that pervert. There you go.
Do you think maybe you have to log out and log back in?
Let me do that. It's a good idea.
If I have to leave here for any particular reason, the car's unlocked, right? You want to lock it before you go?
Yeah, I guess.
I think that's a good idea.
Because she is nowhere to be found, huh?
No.
You never know what will happen.
Okay, it's locked. All right, we're safe now.
Let me... Yeah, maybe I'll relog and she will pop up next.
That's week. What I'm thinking, too.
Maybe. You never know. Ah, what a nice coffee. Coming back in.
Shakira doesn't like you to look at her in the face.
She's shy. She gets uncomfortable when you look at her.
I was just going to give her the butt stock there, and I'm glad I didn't because she would shoot me.
No. You know, she doesn't like it, man.
No.
You know, she doesn't like it, man. And I get kicked. God damn it. Login state error. I get that too often. Way too often. Back.
You're back?
And she's not with me.
She's not here.
Shit.
Let's go and deliver yours, man. She makes it, she makes it. If not, I'll do it next some other day.
She'll show up.
Yeah, eventually she will.
Come on, Shakira, get in the back. Over here. Come on, over here.
Try get in front, Red. Maybe she will get in the back over here. Yeah. I don't think she's going to be driving.
Well, I'm in the car, and that's the only place for her to go.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you see, you're smarter than I thought you were, weren't? Aren't ya? I'd like to see her drive this car one day. Wouldn't that be the end of it?
That'd be fun, man. For them to drive? I don't know where they're going to go, but...
Autonomous vehicles with AI drivers. That would be the shit.
That would be the shit. Imagine getting a quest where you need to follow a set of AIs on a car.
You know what we ran into when we went to get the what was it? Not the car jack. What did we trade for yesterday? We had to give the guy some ammo for... Was it a carjack? What the hell was it? Anyway, on the way to Gorka, where we were meeting him in Gorka, that police event just on top of the hill when you get to just before Gorka at Altar. We got hit by AI there.
Again?
Oh. Yeah, but only one policeman.
I guess Red-Tic was watching my stream when I got hit by that. I went to Viber, and I saw that guy with the vest, so someone had the Viber quest for the construction guys.
Yeah.
And they aggroed me, man.
Well, what that happened to us down by Grishino a couple times. We were driving through. Twice. Remember we went through there with Hollow that night. We went to Three Crosses. And then... The next time we went, and then we all got shot up. We didn't die, but the car was screwed over. Yeah. Hey, Five Pen, how you doing? How you doing? Nice to see you in. I think you were on Stalker, weren't you? You tried Stalker after that one you were on earlier. We're going to drop off this AI. The other one is going to be... See, I wouldn't even mind walking over here. It's a journey. A big journey. You have to go right. Oh no. Okay.
My phone rang.
All right, you gotta go left right here.
Yeah. I thought it was in the other field. My bad.
Behind you. She got him. Save me the bullet. Look at her. Yeah, honey, you get him. Check the bushes.
She one-shot him.
Hey, Shakira, you're the badass here. Come on, honey, let's go.
She wants more, man. Look at her.
She's on a mean streak now. All right. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Yeah. No worries. Oh, popped. She popped off. You in the house or where are you?
No, I'm looting the cabins.
Okay, I just got this one down here. Nothing here. Take a look up here.
These are empty, man.
I swear we had all the mining equipment set up that time when we were mining on DayZ. On DayZ. A Fanta. Bloody hell.
I'm going to relog again. Maybe she will come this time.
All right.
Car is locked.
Okay.
Oh, she arrived.
There she is. Just in time.
Oh, she arrived.
Oh, right.
Good timing. Good timing, woman. Get over here. There you go.
Jesus.
Completed.
There we go.
We did both.
All right. Back to the trader, and I guess then, how long have we been? We have been only, what, an hour or so? Not even that. 40 minutes. Times at 5 o'clock. I'm good till about another 45 minutes.
Okay.
It's my son's birthday today, so we're having dinner, and I can't be screwing.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I can't be screwing around. Yeah, yeah.
How old is your son?
36. Yeah, 36.
Nice, super nice.
Yeah.
I'm far behind you, man. My oldest is 17, so.
It's okay. Don't rush it.
Oh, hell no, man. Loving it as it is.
Enjoy every minute.
Don't need them to be any younger or any older. Enjoy them as they are. They grow so fast, man.
Oh, yeah.
Should have taken that road.
Oh, you're okay here. Just straight through by the pond.
This is all Kratos base.
Yeah. We had that place twice or maybe, yeah, two times, I think. Nut's gone rusty, and I think it was twice, but I can't remember what server the other one was. Or maybe it was twice on Nut's that we had it there. Where is he? Where is he? There he is on the left. Or is that a tree? That's a tree. Shit. Wouldn't it be something you come up over that knoll and you're... There he is right there! Fuck! Motherfucker! Here he comes! Oh, he missed us! Oh, he's coming now! Fuck no! Oh no! Oh no! No, I think he's gonna be gone. He won't come. We'll lose him after 500 meters. Oh, for fun, I'd like to take them into Starry. Oh, crazy. No helis today. What the hell's going on? Oh, Five Ben, if you're still there. Yeah, Generation Zero, is that what you said? There are so many servers out there. Is that a bear in the field there or an animal of some kind? Wait. Over, just swing back around by the convoy. There, you need an animal kill?
That's not a bear, I saw
it. What is that? What is that? Oh, it is a bush. Fuck. Did it ever look like an animal? Oh, man. Sorry about that.
Yeah, sometimes the bushes look like people or an animal.
So the guy's putting up a base right here.
Yeah.
Holy shit. You, yeah. Yeah.
You might be, gracias.
Your front.
You might be trying to figure out.
Your front right. Yeah.
How the building mod works.
Yeah. I wish we had vanilla building. I was just going to say your front right tire might need to be fixed. It looks pretty rough.
Yeah, it looks... But, well, we put it on the lift yesterday, Red, and I haven't driven it.
Yeah, well, you just hit that building back there.
Well, I just nicked it a little bit.
Because you can tell it's not the same color as the back. It's a bit brownish. These two on this side are good, on the left are fine.
Well, I'm pretty sure that bear is not behind us, huh?
No, not now.
Not by now.
We could have brought him over here for fun.
That'll be fun. We hear
fuck him. All right, let's go get some bullets. 308s.
Yeah,
only again in 308, so there's people here.
Yeah, not now, but one point.
If it's Holloman, don't tell him I'm out here.
Set up a lift at your house. I have two of them, bro.
No, he's not.
Yeah, we can just
hold
fix
on.
The
do something really quick.
Wally's house. Just to fix what we need. And...
Hello.
Hey, how you doing? Cavalli! Cavalli! I hear you.
I can.
All right.
Now I can.
How are you doing, my friend?
Yeah, doing good.
You're good?
How are you?
I'm fine, yeah, I'm fine. Yeah. Getting my car beat up every day almost now.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Tires going, two tires at a time, three tires at a time. It's
nice.
It's a challenge, it's a challenge.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, I'm about to log out.
You're going out? All right. You've been in all day?
Yeah. Good,
buddy. Hi, buddy.
Almost midnight here.
Oh, shit.
See you tomorrow, guys.
All right, you take
it easy,
man.
Take care.
Yeah. See you,
guys. Take care, Quali. Have a good one.
Yeah.
See you tomorrow.
Okay, so rounds, so take 308. I don't know if I should take tracers. You ever use tracers? You know?
You got the quest? Ah, wait. If you didn't, I didn't get the quest as well. Which one is closer? What do you think?
Oh.
So we don't need to travel the whole map.
You can, or you want to do the VIP escorts? The closest one will be the doctor, which is Rogovo.
Yeah. No, I'm not gonna do those things. I need to kill some bastards around.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Because I'm collecting kills also.
Yeah. There.
Yeah, but I don't need
Tarovo.
Stuff.
Jeez. Tarovo's all the way up on the top right of the map.
The construction site you meet.
Yeah, Tarovo all the way up on the right side of the map. Yeah.
Yeah, that's fucking far away.
Yeah. Any of the goodies from Vibor Construction?
Vibor, let me check. Nothing important. I would go just for the kids, one kids.
Gotta turn in my pills. See if I can start another.
Yeah, I'm playing at the same time the 25 AIs.
Yep. Taking that one now. Ah, fuck, I can't.
You played that already.
No, I'm not the fucking group leader. Stupid.
Quali needs to take that one.
Yep. I should have had him take it before he signed up. Fuck. Oh well. Alright, well, it's just the one. What do you want to do?
I don't mind. Just pick up one. In the end, let's go to the bandit camp 2.
Alright, bandit camp 2. Up. What else? Anything?
You got it? I'm gonna take that too.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do that. Goes after. Because it's late also here. It's 12:15.
Oh, okay, okay.
Yeah, let's go do that. You ready?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Hey, Minnow, are you ready?
Sorry about that small break.
Yeah, yeah. I'm back. Okay. You collect your stuff?
I'm doing that now.
What do you get? 4 boxes or 5 boxes of ammo?
That's 3 boxes of 308s for the last survivor.
Only 3? I thought it was 4.
Well, it's 60 rounds, so...
60 is... That's 3... 20 in our box. Yeah, so it's 3.
Yeah.
And what's the other one? I think it's 4.
And then the freak, same thing.
Oh, same.
It's only 60.
Okay, okay.
4 boxes is 5.56 and the 7.62.
Yeah. Okay, all right. All right, so here we go. Okay. All right.
So what quest do we have now?
Well, I can't do any more. I just got to get back. If you're going to do something, you're going to have to run on your own.
No, I just get back to the base and then we do something else later on.
Yeah, yeah.
Maybe this afternoon.
Yeah. Let's see what else I still got one open.
I have the 25.
Oh, I'm gonna. Oh! Have you got the one for the few bad bandits?
What's that?
Right here, with the grass up.
Knights.
Yeah, the knights. So if I accept it, do they give me a sword?
Sword.
I don't see it.
See a sword, man.
No, I don't see a sword either.
So the quest says a few bad knights.
You can select one.
Ready for some sword action. Clear the Kona castle of a few bad knights. Using only a sword to count towards your reward. Word is they have swords, so you may have to improvise to get one. Improvise. Oh.
All right, so you need a melee. You need a good melee.
I have one of those.
I've got one in my base too. I got one from one of those quests I did.
Uh-huh.
Like a big knife or a hacksaw.
You just go in, kill one with a gun, and then get the sword from him, and then you start going crazy.
Okay, that might be it.
Because he said you need to improvise, so...
Yeah, so that means, yeah, you shoot one and... You're allowed to shoot one, or that don't... Then that won't count.
It won't count, but, well, you restarted. I don't know. Corner Castle is the one, like, on the west side, right?
Yeah. Over by where...
By
Trieste. Like Trieste is up there.
Yeah. Next to the train tracks.
Yeah.
Okay.
The river's there and the train tracks.
Yeah.
Oh, Copo's in your stream, I see.
Copo!
Yeah, we're doing a... We did one quest already, but I'm getting close to my... Well, I'm into my dinner hour. It's my son's birthday today. So I'm going to have to probably wrap it here when we get back to the base. Now I got a video call coming soon. I think my wife is postponing it till I get off. What, a spike?
No. Doing a shout out.
Oh, shout out.
Didn't know how to do it. Just learn.
Yeah, I think it's exclamation SO or something.
No, exclamation SO is like.
Or exclamation shout out.
That one didn't work. How do you, like, do the SO? Is it SO?
SO. S/O, I believe. I haven't done them either.
Is it exclamation or just S? Slash SO?
Well, no, the shout out was given to Copo79. You already did it.
But how do you, do I, like, when someone says, hey, get, like Fatty always does, that he says, hey, get onto this guy's stream, and blah, 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 he makes a command, and
yeah,
it will come on our Twitch channel.
Yeah. Well, I guess Copo did a shout out, or you did a shout out.
I did.
Exclamation SO Copo79, and he said, thanks. So whatever you put in is what you do, because I see it on your monitor now.
Yeah, I see. How was your run, Copo? You went to that base. There was those guys were geared, man. They had a lot of stuff, bro. I think you've been borrowing a bicycle from them, huh?
Oh, the bicycle is epic.
Yeah, imagine doing a run on the bicycle, going around the map on the main road.
Huh?
Yeah, those guys, Orange, man, they had a lot of gear.
Yeah, but all, and look at the storage they had in the base. I mean, cupboards and...
A lot of storage stuff, a lot of gear. They've been at it big time, man. Shit.
No.
Come on. Oh, man. Almost lasted then.
Oh, shit.
Who's getting gas?
That's a gas attack somewhere.
That's behind our base or the one that...
Or...
That... Is it Pogorevka? No, not Pogorevka.
No, it's over in Nishnoi, I think. It's no, back over there. Yeah.
Behind our base.
It looks like it, yeah. I think we're okay here.
Yeah, we're going to be okay as long as that damn policeman is not there. But I'll go through here and check it out.
Well, that's what I always do. Ooh, Jesus.
Squeezing through there, man.
That was a tight squeeze. Nothing over at Grandma's house.
Oh, helicross in front of our base.
Oh. Oh, that one.
And there's the
and the gas in the village behind us.
You see how the gas is farther up?
Yeah.
That's the one that has the AI. 100%.
And it's going to be AI at the heli crash as well.
Yeah, I'm going to go right here. I'm going to park right behind by the.
You can get up. You can get up to the base from here.
Our base?
Yeah, just park behind the base. I don't think they'll come at you. Just fall. Just get in behind this. And then I'm going to take the field up on the left, way up on the hill, left of the base, and have some elevation. So if you park in behind here.
I'm going to park right behind the base so we don't get shot.
Yeah, lock your door too.
Park here or closer?
You're okay. They can't see you.
Yeah.
All right. Make sure you lock it. Okay, I'm going up the hill. Are you coming with me or you want to be down here?
No, I'm going with you.
Okay, I think we got cover up in the trees, right?
Shit. We're gonna take shots as soon as we go on here.
Just go this way.
I think there's no AIs, man.
Maybe it's too late?
Yeah.
I don't see anything.
There's no AIs, there's no sets.
Nothing.
Going full auto just in case any pop up.
There's no bodies or nothing on the chopper.
Is right. Someone already hit it. There's nothing.
So that may mean that if there was AI, they could be popping up soon. Right? If it's been that long.
But there's no loot. There's a pair of boots and a jacket in there. That's it.
Wow.
Getting out of here. I don't want to get.
Jesus. Okay. All right. I'm going to get in here and log out here, I guess.
Copy that. Oh, need to bring up a flag.
I'll do it.
Raise that flag.
Flag up. All right. Flag up. We'll see. It'd be a couple hours for me, so.
Yeah, me too.
All right.
We'll see you later on.
Yeah, see you in a bit.
Okay. Bye.
All right.
Bye, everybody.
Okay, chat. Thanks, everybody, for coming by for a short one. We weren't long, were we? How long were we? Appreciate y'all. The killer of my friend Popo Red. Dang. Popo. And Nay, thanks a lot for the raid. I shaved today, yes I did. We escorted 2 AI, picked up 6 boxes of 308. We're good. Alright, I gotta jump, guys. It's 5:30, dinner time, birthday time. Probably come back after dinner, maybe.